As chair of the Board of Governors, it is my great honor to preside over the formal inauguration of Rabbi Deborah Waxman as president of the Reconstructionist Rabbinical College and the Jewish Reconstructionist communities. We will ritualize this historic moment by placing a tallit on the shoulders of our new president. For this ceremony, I will be joined by lay leadership of the Reconstructionist Rabbinical College, the Jewish Reconstructionist communities, and Camp JRF. I now ask Seth Rosen, Abe Klott, Susan Beckerman, Judith Spatz, and Rabbi Deborah Waxman to join me on the stage. So let's get this. Okay. Now let's figure it out. Maybe the two of you will grab one part of this, and two of us will grab the other, and you have the responsibility in the middle of making sure it gets on. Now, will you all join me in the placing of tallit and saying the blessing Baruch Atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Kisana B'mitzvotav V'tzivana Lehitatev Bat Sisi. Take a moment to adjust it.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, shefianu v'kiyamanu v'higyanu l'zman hazeh.